What's up? It's only a scratch. Thanks. I'll use it right away. What's up? I am getting so drunk when we get paid for this.
Should be our first object. As your leader, Button Gwinnett, distinguished representative of Georgia, I promise you I have not yet begun to fight.
They kept the declaration in the archive strong room that's at the end of the east wing here. We'll have to make our way to it.
Men! We can't let the enemy's progress dissuade us from our task. We must defend our freedom and our right to... be independent. Strike now and strike hard. You may
defend,
but time will not.
Be careful.
in progress.
What's the matter, huh? Can't stand the sight. Get down! According to the plans, the turret generator is somewhere in this room. Disable it, and it should make our lives easier. Jumpy. Anybody there? What's up? It's a thing. What's up? Yep, don't go too far.
To penetrate our defenses any deeper. Thank you.
What's up? Stay focused, and we may just get through this. Where? More where that came from.
Wish there was some other way that could have worked.
Well, that's the end of that. What's up? Thanks. Up ahead should be the door to the Archive Strong Room. That's where they keep the Declaration. What's up? This place isn't right. Robots still active? What's up? Come on, less gawking and more walking.
The enemy is at the gates! Now is the time for the greatest of rallying cries! wish not so much to live long as to live well.
You've breached our defenses, evaded our best soldiers, and you've raided my home. But I have not yet begun to fight. I cannot allow you to steal our freedom. The Declaration must remain here. It is our symbol of hope, the one thing that cries out, we are a free nation. Then my reputation precedes me. Good. That should make you well aware that I am not to be trifled with, and that my loyalty to the States is legendary. I know your fighting prowess far exceeds my own, but I will still duel you to the death if I must. What will it be, then? Rapiers? Pistols at dawn? Out with it! This is no mere document, sir. This is the doctrine laid down by my fellow members of the Second Continental Congress. It absolves us of the tyranny of King George III of Great Britain. It is, perhaps, the greatest symbol of this free nation. Petty lies and deceit may be the way of Great Britain's crown, but I will not succumb to such tomfoolery. Since it appears you wish to resolve this without bloodshed, may I suggest you stand down and surrender? I can promise that you will be treated well, in a manner accustomed to any member of the Royal Army. Please explain, but I warn you, I am well versed on the tactics of the underhanded redcoat spy. You'd do well to remember that. Saints alive! It is both an honor and a privilege, sir. I was hoping this day would arrive. I hope these fortifications are up to your high standards, sir. All of my men await your command to push and retake the capital. May I ask where you intend to bring the document? A new president? So the stars and stripes truly are forever. All hail the red, white, and blue! Does this mean the war is over? Have we won? It's over? Amen to that. Then I suppose my posting here at the fort is complete. I think you said it best when you said, we in America do not have government by the majority. We have government by the majority who participate. It has been both an honor and a privilege to serve in the Army of the United States. What are your final orders? Coming from you, that means all the world to me. It's been an honor and a privilege to serve my country. It's time for me to take a long-needed rest. I think you'll find that the rest of my men are long due for the same. I hereby relinquish command and control of this fortification to you. Good luck to you, Mr. Jefferson, and give Sally my regards.
What's up? Let's get the hell out of here. Time to get paid and get drunk. There should be an elevator to the upper levels somewhere around here. Rivet City, here we come.
What wonderful artifacts have you brought me? Oh my! I never expected anyone to find this! I didn't even know it was still intact! Well, certainly a reward is in order for your efforts. How about 100 caps? Thank you very much. Indeed I am! Although there were several copies made of the document, I certainly never expected to come across one intact. What do you say to 75 caps for it? Thank you very much. Oh, my lord, I never expect... I mean, I'm utterly shocked. You two have earned your places in the annals of American history. Yes, indeed. You will be remembered for this great day. I will award Sydney's promised bounty to her personally. No need to worry yourself about that. Enjoy your reward, my friend. You've earned it.
What's up? You know, I think I've had my fill of wasteland roaming and picking through ruined buildings for a while. I'm just gonna kick back and spend my caps. But thanks for asking. Huh, I'm surprised that you care. Usually everyone looks out for themselves nowadays. What is it you want to know? Oh no. There's more than a lifetime supply of grade-A crap in that place. Couldn't possibly do it alone. Like you, he hires anyone off the street. Honestly, I don't care what he does with that stuff. As long as the caps keep flowing, I'll be there to collect. Okay. I thought he was the best. My mom was long gone, so all we had was each other. He used to call me his little moonbeam. How sappy is that? But when I was 14, he vanished and left me all alone. Never even said goodbye. I cried for a week. Do I have to tell you what it's like for a young woman alone in the wasteland at that age? I don't know where he went, and I don't care. I just hope he got what he deserved, the son of a bitch. Well, now that we brought back the declaration, I think I'll take my cut of the earnings and head out to get drunk. Look me up in the underworld if you ever need me. I usually hang there since ghouls don't hit on me all the time. Bye. Looking for troublemakers. Have you seen any? Good to see you. Hey.
Take a look around. I got all kinds of stuff in here. I've got a little bit of everything. Another satisfied customer. See you later.
Everything looks okay here.
Welcome to Potomac Attire. I think I've seen you in here before. When you're ready to buy, just let me know. Straight to the point. I like that. Pleasure doing business with you. I'll see what I can do.
Let me or a security officer know if you see...
Decided to check out the shop, eh? another satisfied customer. No problem at all.
Anything out of you?
That's secure for a reason.
One of the new immigrants died of radiation poisoning last week.
Yeah, I heard she was drinking river water.
The ship's water isn't much better. If we don't get fresh water soon.
Hey.
We'll all end up.
Hey. Ah, I knew you wouldn't be able to. Yeah, he comes by every night around closing time and tries to get Cindy to let him close up. Thank God. God, she's smarter than that. Here is our menu, sir. Give me a shout if you need anything else. Thank you for coming to Gary's Galley.
Hey there.
One of the new immigrants died of radiation poisoning last week.
Yeah, I heard she was drinking river water.
The ship's water isn't much better. If we don't get fresh water soon.
Take a look around. I got all kinds of stuff in here. A pleasure doing business with you.
I'll end up like her.
Yeah, I heard she was drinking river water. The ship's water isn't much better. We don't.
Out! Away from there! No! Oh! You must be lost. Another human with a death wish. Welcome to the mall, tourist. Those knuckle draggers? Nah, they don't bother us ghouls. Maybe they see us as kin or something, I don't know. Now there's other assholes. Yeah, you know, those humans like you. Well, maybe not like you, I don't know, but humans all the same. The Brotherhood of Steel guys with their testosterone and power armor. Those psycho Talon Company mercs. Those other assholes. Nice to meet you. I'm the sentry for Underworld. City of ghouls, inside the museum. For a tourist, you're pretty clueless. My name's Willow, by the way. Sure did. Underworld. It's right inside the Museum of History, and through the Big Skull. Most of the residents ain't crazy about humans, but they'll sell to you, fix you up so long as your caps are good and you ain't a ghoul hater. Come on, here you are in the mall of our nation's fine capital, taking in the sights, visiting the monuments. Face it, you're a tourist. Till next time, sightseer.
Oh, well, would you look at that? We got us a smooth-skinned visitor. Ooh-wee, we ain't seen one of your type in a long time. Smooth skin? You know, because your skin is so smooth and tasty.
Relax, I'm just kidding. But I had you going, didn't I?
You're in Underworld, smooth skin. It's the only safe place for we ghouls in D.C. We're here out of sight and out of mind. The mutants leave us alone, and the slavers usually don't come this far into the city, so it's not bad. Really, the Brotherhood of Steel is the only thing we have to worry about, so long as we don't leave Underworld, that is. Enjoy your stay. Just try and keep from shooting up the place. We got a nice little deal going on down here. We'd like to keep it nice. Can you pay me? Then I can repair your stuff. Let me know if you need something.
Well, well, well. If it isn't the greatest American hero, or Abraham Washington's greatest, anyway. I figured we'd bump into each other again. What brings you all the way out to Ghoulsville? My new line of work, actually. I've used the proceeds from our last acquisition to set myself up as an ammunition vendor. Pretty cool, huh? No more risking my neck to recover bits of junk for money. Now, the cash comes right to me. Care to take a look at my inventory? Thank you. Bye.